screw jack. Screw jack is used to lift heavy weights through a small distance by applying a smaller effort. The main parts are the body, the screw spindle, the activating nut, the load bearing cup, and the Tommy bar. By rotating the screw spindle using the Tommy bar, the cup can be raised or lowered carrying the weight. The Tommy bar is removed from the receiving hole in the spindle head. The screw is next removed and the cup disassembled. The spindle is unscrewed and the nut is removed from the body. The body is a tapering hollow cylinder with a large base to give bearing area.